got IV fluids and sub-Q fluids.
So yeah, so that's what...
are going to absorb over time. They might leak a little bit, and there's going to be a bubble here until she completely absorbs it.
Oh, is it a leaky kitty?
Yeah, come on, Pixie.
I can purr.
Good girl.
And you can take that little bandage off when you get home.
No, she does not like this. Oh, my God.
Baby girl.
Is there a receipt for today?
Ooh, woof.